The Dance Performance Preparation Program is a well-rounded program. It's a one-year certificate program. It encompasses training in ballet, jazz, contemporary, vocal, and acting. It really sets you up well to pursue more training in the art of dance.
We are offering something basic to begin with. We try to find that something more fundamental and something that they need to learn from basic technical steps they have to gain.
So within this program, the students have a plethora of extracurricular activities that they can join. The first semester, students are offered to be part of Dance Ensemble. So Ensemble is this unique program that we have that I invite alumni to return to school. They submit their thoughts and ideas on new choreography they'd like to do. They come in September, they audition our students, and the students get to work on new creations. That ends the first term in a show called In-House. So students of all the programs get an opportunity to perform, to create, to learn, and to really show what they've been working on all semester.
This program really is great for students that are coming into college that don't have a well-rounded education in all forms of dance. Perhaps they might come in, they're very strong in jazz, but they're not particularly strong in ballet. And it really helps come down to the basic foundation of all the genres of dance. So it sets them up well, it evens them out as a dancer, so they can continue on with additional dance training.